But now we get a chance to take a look at the new Paradigm 7-Iron. Now, to be fair, the team here at Smashers On was not able to get Carson properly fitted for the new Paradigm irons, so he did have some mishits right out of the gate. And yet, we are still seeing an extra 25 yards being added to Carson's flat carry distance, especially considering the fact that this is the first time Carson's even worked with this club. But let's go ahead and look at the numbers.